I would like to say, from what I see in my campaigns and accounts, I would say yes. A lot of the time, because of the flexibility you get from the responsive display ads, first of all, they are extremely easy to set up. You don't need to be a graphic designer. You don't need to hire one. All you do is add a handful of headlines, about 10 or so headlines, 4 description lines, throw in some images and your logo, and that's it. Google is going to mix and match and run with different variations to test out which is working the best and which is giving you the best performance. And that way, the split testing, you don't need to create multiple image ads or banner ads to test out which one is going to work and which one isn't going to work. The other thing which I love about the responsive display ads is that you can also add a video in it. So a video can be embedded on a display ad as well as an image ad. So it works really well. That's the best thing which I love about the RDAs.